have an update tonight on the potential removal of the Saturn 1B rocket on I-65 in Ardmore. The U.S. Space and Rocket Center and NASA say leaving the rocket where it is could pose a safety issue. That's because critical structural elements of the rocket have degraded beyond repair. They say it would cost more than $7 million to disassemble and reconstruct the Saturn 1B, and that wouldn't even guarantee the rocket would withstand the process. They also say it's too large to fit under the overpass bridges on I-65, and there would be obstacles on other routes as well. So they'd have to do extensive repairs on site. That would take a team of experts working full-time for more than a year. And once again, they say this wouldn't prevent the inevitable deterioration of a vehicle that wasn't designed to stand outdoors. And also new tonight, we're learning the Rocket Center and NASA are working with federal, state, and local leaders to advocate for a meaningful, sustainable, and economically feasible replacement for that iconic rocket. In a statement, the Rocket Center's CEO and Executive Director, Dr. Kimberly Robinson, said whether the rocket is replaced by a replica of the Saturn 1B or another rocket, we are excited at the possibility for a new enduring emblem of Alabama's leadership in space exploration. And you can read more about this decision on our website, whnt.com.